Hi there, I'm Alex Berg, and we're being raided in Crusader Kings 2. So, what can we do about that? Well, I can call up my coastal guys and see if we. No, this is a lot of effort. Do I want to deal with that? Is it my holding? No, it says. Send me one man. 300. Almost have enough to deal with it, but not quite. They can't siege, so they're just gonna take that bit and be gone. Yeah, sure, I'll take Zealous. Why not? Are you gonna stop on your way back? Nope. Keep making those little babies. That's fine, actually. So, you still in power? Yep, you are. Can make your tributary, but that's it. For Lincoln. Okay, you actually fabricated a Lincoln? Huh. Well then. You ain't got no allies. You got 1,700 troops. Do I want you to be more powerful? You're my heir, so what could possibly go wrong, eh? What could possibly go wrong? There we go. Will that do? You guys stay home. Is there a river crossing from your clashes north and north? Yeah, from every single direction there is a river crossing to get there. Wonderful. Okay. It's probably fine. Can shut the gates, I'm not gonna, but I can. Has nothing to do with plague though. Oh, looky. Yeah, where are you gonna go now? Are you gonna go annoy me? Yeah, you're gonna go annoy me. Looks like I'm gonna siege faster than you though. So that's good. So then we're gonna go do that. Hello. Childhood focus, you can be a diplomat because you are attractive. Apparently I have a few attractive kids. It's no longer a participant in the... who are you? Whatever. I don't think that matters at all. Somehow he was in the war, but now isn't. Under new administration, perhaps? Perhaps. What's my spymaster? That's no good. Should we present a spymaster in court? I think we shall. No, we can't. Can I invite someone? Let's see. Can I? Wait, what? There we go. Invite you to court? Nope. Oh, I can see who I can invite to court. Right. These people are out of my diplo range. I wish I could. Yeah. Aha! Invite to court. Thank you. There we go. Spymaster! And scheme in my capital, please. He should do a pretty bang up job. Your court chaplain has been discovered charging money for various gifts and favors. Why wouldn't you? I mean, I would. Hang on, I'll just... Sorry about that. There we go. Just needed to mute my messages. Okay, where were we? We were invading over here, so that's fine. I can arrest the bishop. Sure. Expose him immediately. Could you not do that? Of course not. Could you stop backing that particular plot? Thank you. No, of course not. Okay, so what's the chance of this actually firing then? Ooh. Yeah, you're pretty good at this, aren't you? It's probably not good. Yay, new pope. Cool. Died of cancer? Thankfully, that's not contagious, but Jesus. Can send him into hiding? Who's trying to kill him? You people. Why? Why you do this? Ugh. Stay there and rot. Not 100% yet. Eh? No? Okay. The Pope's up here. What the hell is the Pope doing here? Are you at war with the Pope? How are you at war with the Pope? Hang on. Hang the diddly doodly on. I don't even want to get involved in that. Sure, Mr. Pope Man. With your Pope plan. I need warriors. What's this? Random courtier to be married to this random... whatever. Get out. Had to get the river crossing, didn't you? Yep. There we go. And... there we are. Like so. Hold a grand tournament again? No. But I do want to keep an eye on this, because this is now down to 68, but... You'd think this was some sort of fence. But no. It's not. Let's go drink. And add a few more people to this. Yeah, you're probably not old enough. Sure. That'll do. Ooh, can I invite my wife? Breaking non-aggression pact, but nope. Why can't I? She's not in my realm. Wow. No, my heir didn't want to come. Touch the food to make sure. On the table. Yep, she's fuzzy. Let's make her life slightly more problematic, yeah? Who are you, my son? Sure, go right ahead. He's haughty, really. Roundy, haughty, playful. Okay, cool. I can pick an ambition now, that's even better. See the realm prosper, I'm going to war chest. I'll take the war chest thing. And... yeah, let's switch our focus up. I'm getting older. Let's go hunting. Extort subjects. Yeah, we're not going to do that. Unlanded sons, that's not really a problem. Claim down there. You can go and get me a claim over here. And then you... want to be my vassal? Nah. Okay. Stand down for now. Oh boy. No, that was actually about right. Well, no. Yeah, you guys wait for the next boat. Okay. Okay. So we need more boats. That's kind of obvious by now. Ugh. I forgot about that. That's a really stupid rule. Merge it up. You're in the center, you're on the flank, you're on the other flank. Want to balance. That's fine. Extort subjects, we're not going to be doing that. I can arrest him, that's... we're not going to be doing that either. Then we'll raise this... the... and you guys can just come in here, that's fine. Go home. Okay. Mm. Sure, another claim. Yeah. You're kind of on fire now, aren't you? Mm-hmm. What? Oh, I can't move him yet. He was just that fast. 83 bucks. Cool. Are you one of mine? Nope. You are not one of mine. Okay, my war chest just grew fairly exponentially. I'm still making money, even though I'm... Yeah, the farmer is obviously lying. Yeah, and that makes her upset. That's... I love that. I thought I sided with you. Oh well. There we go. And enforce. Thank you very much. Go home. My domain is too big, so who shall have it? This is my eldest, yes? Probably not a wise decision. Him, he can have it. There you go. The young ones. Also, I can declare war on you now. So you wanna do the whole vassal thing? No, no. Okay. Declare it for him, but I'm not gonna do that. How many troops you got? 1,700. Yeah, no, I'm at full strength. Declare war. Thank you. And this time we're just using our own troops. Put you in the center. You on a flank. You on another flank. Need to hit those mercenaries before they get their morale up. Huh. Where do you think they're going? Probably going up here. Oops. Oh, there we go. Thank you. Flamboyant schemer. Cool. Is he going home now? I hope he's going home. He went home. Well, there we are. That's max war score for battles. You need some sort of focus. Sure, you will be... And let's see if we can educate you a little bit. Inheritance warning. Yeah, I don't think there's anything to worry about. Go away. Who are you? Huh. Right, and you're in hiding too. Something tells me you've been a very bad boy somehow. Annoyed religious authorities. You owe the Jewish moneylenders money. It's probably how you managed to survive that long. Is there a duchy here? There is. Yeah, I need to take one more before I can create the Duchy of Brittany. There we go, thank you. I have no idea who I'm gonna give this to. You guys are gonna go down there. Let's see. Wait, what? My half-brother. So you're not even of my dynasty anymore. Cool. Offense. You. you're actually an heir. So you're no good. Am I the only one who had any babies around here? Apparently. So few children. Well, this is a part of what exactly? That thing. Mm-hmm. I could give it to him for now. Wait, what? Him. He's already holding on to two. Or do I want an independent count? Probably be smarter to give it to him. But no, I'll just what exactly? He is my heir. Who's trying to kill you? You are. He is my heir. I'll take a chance. This is probably a bad move, but I shall live with it. There we go. Sorted. Go away with your raiding. You probably love me now, right? Yeah, you do. You're holding on to the title too, that's good. That's at least something. Holy balls. Would be good if I could get the other claim. Toot sweet. Sure. People are trying to kill my sons again. Please stop backing that plot. Sure. Why not? Could you not do that, please? I don't care if you succeed, actually. That would be kind of cool. I don't want to gain cruel, but I do want to gain 5 gold. Nice. Still trying to make that war chest happen. No. I'm not going to restrict any peasants. What do I get if I actually do this? I get more money. Set up an antipope. Well, goody for you. Are you? How strong are you? Well, not very. Oh, he's now got a claim on me. Not sure that matters much. Yeah, I have a peace treaty with him, so I'm gonna not do that right now. Wow, that's your heir? Really? Hmm. What's going on up here then? Everybody's upset, but it's passing. I have unlanded sons. I can hold grand tournament and extort my subjects. I can put commanders out of inheritance warning. I can send people into hiding and close my gates. And I can press some weak claims. Huzzah! Against the Carlings. Ooh. With this. Yes, I'll get right on that. That is going to be a top priority. Shit. He dead. So yeah, that was a mistake. Yeah. How upset are you about everything now? Is it of Lindsay of Warwick? There we go. Other vassals, 5. Yeah, that's fine. Thank you. This one's also separate from her. So, can I intrigue for any of that? Doesn't look like it. Bunch of kill plots, but nothing interesting. Okay. I lost my spymaster. Oh no. He was pretty good, too. Let's find a new one then. Let's go with my religion just to get something with a shorter list here. And no rulers, please. Thank you. Yep, you seem just fine. Please do come to my court. That is definitely an improvement over how you had to do things earlier. I really like that feature. Being able to see who will actually come quickly and easily. Because you're my heir now. Yeah, that's kind of disappointing, isn't it? How old are you, though? 39. And this guy is 28, so... we're working our way down the list. You married? No, okay. Yeah, that's not creepy at all, is it? But it does give me a non-aggression pact, which is what I was looking for. Mm. Why can't I have... Let's see, arrange a betrothal between her and... I don't have anything left over. Arrange a betrothal... Nope. I've got no way of being friends with him. Still, he likes me plenty though. Press to claim, yeah, you like that. My court physician. Sure, we'll do that. Oh, they ran off too sweet, didn't they? Stables, no, we're not doing any stables. Castle shipyard, need to find, yeah, castle fortifications, that sounds good. But I'm supposed to be saving up for the 700, damn it. Right. You're not getting away that easily, my friend. Stomp. Oh, would you look at that? Would you look at that? Let's put him in house arrest so we can make money for me, because I really need him to be able to ransom him. Yep, okay, good. Anybody else want to be ransomed here? Yeah, yep. What happens? 1.1 gold and for 10 piety. I don't think that's worth it. who are you? Croatian. What are you even doing in my release there? Wow, you actually stayed in my court. Huh. The husband of my lover. Yeah, no, that's fine. I put a couple of babies in her belly and she's dying from cancer now, so you did. Yeah, you can have her back, that's fine. Right. Anybody else want some? Looking to get some? Didn't think so. Anyway, I think that's it for this session. Thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you next time. Cheers.